Hello everyone, myself Chintamani. Today I am going to give you information about a great English novelist Jane Austen. Let's start. In this video, I will tell you who is Jane Austen, her early life, her works and achievement. So first, who is Jane Austen? Jane Austen was an English novelist known for her six major novels. These novels interpret, critique and comment upon the British landed gentry at the end of the 18th century. Austen's novels often explore the dependence on marriage in the pursuit of social standing and economic security. Her early life. Jane Austen was born on 16 December 1775 in Steventon in United Kingdom. She was the seventh of eight children. Her closest companion was her elder sister Cassandra. She died on 18 July 1817 in Winchester in United Kingdom. Her works and achievement. Jane Austen is known as an English novelist, so her novels are Pride and Prejudice, Sense and Sensibility, Emma, Persuasion, Mansfield Park, etc. Among these novels, Pride and Prejudice is mostly famous novel. Do you know why Jane Austen's novels so popular? Jane Austen's novels are so popular because the characters are real and the themes are relevant. Though these characters have changed day by day, as they are also as normal today as they were then. I think we have got sufficient information from this video about Jane Austen. So don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel so that others can also gain this information. We will meet in the next video with a new content. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.